The Digital Energy Futures Project is a world-first project based here in the Emerging Technologies Research Lab at Monash University, which is funded by the Australian Research Council Linkage Research Scheme. We're creating new knowledge about how people use energy and emerging technologies in the present, and also we're learning from them how they're likely to be using those technologies in the future. And the first stage was to undertake an in-depth report of how the energy industry and the technology industry and policy in those domains is already viewing our futures. So how do they actually predict the futures in which we will live? And how do they think those futures will play out? What claims are they making about those futures? To develop the analysis of the industry reports, my colleague Kerry Dahlgren worked through the reports, but also developed a very innovative technique for communicating our findings.
We wanted to use comic strips as a way of representing these futures because they really help to express the way in which these industry predictions about the future actually have implications in the home. For example, one of our comic strips was what we called the cool and comfortable and extreme weather. So in that comic strip, we had all these various technologies that were related to a future of increased incidences of extreme weather. So things like air purifications or smart thermostats to help control the temperature in the home, or even things like at-home exercise to avoid outdoor air quality.
The comic strips represented what the industry think is going to happen in the future, but not necessarily what we believe might happen in the future. So we needed to actually do research with real people in their homes using ethnographic research techniques. Now that research process was really exciting because it began to uncover what people really believe about their own futures and how they really live in their everyday lives at the moment. For example, one of our future industry scenarios involved people driving to work, charging their electric cars using solar energy. But actually, our participants believed that they would like to charge their future electric cars in their own homes, making the home very much a charging hub and a place where electricity might be generated, but also where electricity might be consumed and used. People are at the centre of our project, and we're committed to understanding consumers so that we can contribute to empowering the way in which they can live with and use energy in the future. Our research findings are important because ultimately we'll have the opportunity to bring them together, the work of our partner organisations in the energy industry, and to work with them to produce better techniques and new methodology for energy forecasting.